Today on Fast Forward Launchpad, we're visiting the world-famous Day Butterfly Center at Callaway Gardens. These are fish? Okay, we've got some work to do. Welcome to another episode of Fast Forward Launchpad. We're spending the day at Callaway Gardens, 2,500 acres of walkable trails and breathtaking scenery, located in Pine Mountain, Georgia. This place has a lot of family activities and up to 1,000 employees, depending on the season. And we're also playing America's hottest new game show. That's right, but before we do, let's get a little more background on this beautiful place. Rachel?
Callaway Gardens was created in 1952 by Cason and Virginia Callaway. After Cason had a great career in the textile industry, he created Callaway Gardens as a place to get away, but he decided it was too beautiful and decided to open it to the public.
Great start. And with that in mind, let's play. I'm starting to think that could get annoying. In any case, let's get a few of the Callaway Gardens employees to tell us about themselves.
Hey, I'm Mark. I am the Birds of Prey Specialist here at Callaway Gardens.
And I'm Tiandra. I'm one of the first people you get when you call the 800 Callaway number. I'm here to answer any questions about the gardens.
Hi, I'm Michael. I am the manager of the Day Butterfly Center.
I'm a horticulture supervisor, and I take care of the Butterfly Center and some of the trails.
My name's Chris Smith. I'm the executive chef at Callaway Gardens, and I am king of the kitchen.
Okay, those sound like cool jobs. How'd you get them?
I didn't see myself having a behind-the-desk job. I wanted to be out and about and enjoying nature, so that's why I chose this field.
It's been a lot of volunteer work to get me here. I volunteered at the Southeastern Raptor Center for about 3 years.
I wanted to work someplace where I could educate the people or take care of animals, and so I've kind of got both here in this job.
Cool. So do you actually use some of the stuff you learn in school in your jobs?
Everything I learned in science, I still use.
I use science all the time. I have to know that when I'm making a vinaigrette, that the oil and the vinegar molecules have to emulsify for it to stick together or they'll separate.
Actually seeing the reports and some of the stuff I thought in school, that's I'm never gonna see this in the work world. I'm seeing all of that stuff in the work world now. You will see this stuff again in life.
Wow, so aside from actually using stuff you learn in school, which still surprises me, what do you like most about your jobs?
I get to work with everything that I've ever wanted to work with. I get to work with plants, I get to work with butterflies and insects, and I get to educate visitors, which is incredibly rewarding. The things that I'm most fascinated with, the bugs and the creepy crawlies, I get to work with those every day, and I absolutely love it.
I landed the job, my parents said, if you have found your hobby and you're getting paid to do your hobby, then you're happy. And that's kind of what I found, is that I'm doing my hobby and that makes me happy every day. So find your hobby and get paid to do it.
I come back to Callaway on my off days and hang out. So it's good to have a job that you love.
That's kind of my hobby, finding jobs people love. And places like Callaway Gardens make it easy. But we'll find even more of them on the next episode of Fast Forward Launchpad. See you then. Mm-hmm.